Okay, Taurus, Sun, Moon, Rising, and the North Node. This is your reading. So I actually don't have any channel messages for you guys. I don't have any channel messages for anyone. But I do have like some off the top of my head. I'm definitely getting something about not being able to sleep or waking up at the exact same time, either at night or in the morning, okay? But I was really getting something about Queen Elizabeth, okay? She's actually a Taurus, okay? So I'm getting something about the royal family. You could be dealing with a Gemini, okay? Prince Harry, or what's his name? Prince Philip, I'm sorry, is a Gemini, all right? But you guys' channel message is 99.9% that bitch, okay? I'm also getting something about taking walks or getting fresh air, okay? I'm also getting something about spring water is very significant. So like if you live around like a lake or like a river or some shit, I'm hearing spring water, okay? Hold on. Okay. So we're gonna pull these major arcana cards, okay, and we're gonna see what energies that you're dealing with here. But I'm getting something about the number 9 is very significant. Today is actually the number 9, okay, in numerology. Today is the number 9. If you add up the whole day, the numbers of the day, it equates to 9, which symbolizes endings, okay? Usually 9 is endings, number 1 is beginnings, okay? If you're a numerologist or if you're into number sequences of any, okay, you'll know that. Okay, so I'm getting something about number 9 or something about something ending, okay? I'm also getting something about pulling the plug, okay? I'm also getting something about yeah, I'm just getting 999 because today is also the 9th, so that still makes 99, okay? So I'm definitely getting that, okay? I'm also getting missing in action, MIA, or Mia, okay? I'm hearing something about your maiden name is significant, okay? I'm also getting the royal family here, okay? Royal blood, royal DNA here, okay? Galactic DNA as well here. I'm also getting something about your grandchild, your son, or about you. I'm hearing youthfulness, euphemisms, okay? Language, speech. I'm also hearing interviews, okay? Or being interviewed here, okay? I'm kind of tapping into like a massive skill, but I'm definitely getting like questioning. You could be around someone who like wants to talk to you. This could even be a job interview, whatever here, but I'm definitely getting that, okay? So for Taurus, Sun, Moon, Rising, and the North Node, April 9th through the 15th, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, that's 8 days. April 9th through the 13th, okay? So yeah, you're dealing with temperance, divine timing here, okay? Yeah, I'm getting like someone is passing at the perfect timing or something is happening at the perfect timing here. I'm also getting the prophecy here, okay? So for Taurus, April 7th through the 13th, important embodiments they're dealing with. Okay, yeah, we have the world here. I'm getting a world renowned. I'm hearing a preacher, a scholar, or a prophet here. I'm getting, yeah, but I'm also getting like, yeah, the prophecy or the new world is about to begin here, okay? I'm definitely getting Sagittarius energy you could be dealing with, okay? We have the star card, and then we have the lovers. So yeah, definitely Gemini energy here, okay? Or match made in heaven with the temperance and the lovers card. And then, yeah, I'm getting a one in a lifetime, like either this was a relationship, marriage. This is someone that you're coming into contact with here. I'm really channeling Queen Elizabeth a lot, but I'm getting like a one in a lifetime type of like marriage union, okay? Or like a power couple here, okay? But other than that, I'm definitely getting, you could definitely be dealing with a Sagittarius, you could be dealing with a Aquarius, or you could be dealing with a Gemini. But like I was saying, I'm hearing like press conferences or like speaking to people, okay? If you guys are not dealing with that, of course, you guys could be dealing with like phone calls, people calling you, okay? That Gemini energy here is communication, so this could be online, but I'm definitely getting the world wide web here, okay? If you are an air sign, a Gemini, an Aquarius here, okay, I'm getting you're taking your place in the world, or stardom is coming for you because of a cycle that's closing, okay? So I'm definitely getting that. I'm also getting someone's counterpart is like a celebrity or some shit, or like an astrologer, okay? Or doctor or scientist of some sort, but yeah, justice. So I'm definitely getting something's karmically meant to occur, okay? So we're gonna pull these first before we get into the reading. We have coming of winter, so yeah, something you're coming into. I'm also getting something about your intuition, okay? I'm also getting like energy shifts, okay? I'm also hearing polar opposite or polar express. Do you believe in magic? Getting something very magical is about to happen or is about to start, okay? So for Taurus, Sun, Moon, Rising, and your North Node, overall energies. Yeah, we have wolf. You've been called to do something, or you're being called here, okay? I'm literally getting an actual calling here. I'm also getting a speaker or some shit, okay? Or a lecturer, a teacher, okay? Yeah, we have greet with darkness, transformation, and then intuition. So yeah, that 11-11 keeps coming out here. But yeah, I'm also getting your intuition is about to be heightened, or your psychic abilities. I'm getting something is being passed on to you, okay? I'm also hearing something is being passed on through you, okay? Yeah, but I'm getting like, I'm also hearing the dark night of the soul. I'm also getting something dark or something that seems to be like, would like hurt you is actually going to help you, transform you in some type of way. Yeah, I'm getting the day before, the month before, the week before. Yeah, ritual. I'm getting something very okay, so let's start with these cards. We have the Sun at the bottom of the deck and the Five of Pentacles. Okay, I'm also getting something about a child, a significant, or this summer, Leo, Cancer Leo season. Okay, I'm hearing the next 3 months. Okay, I'm also hearing training day. I'm also hearing something about developing your morals, or developing something. It takes about 90 days to kick in a habit, a good or bad one, okay? Or an addiction even, okay? So I'm getting someone could be trying to stop some type of addiction. I don't know why I'm hearing gambling, okay? Or just spending your money on stupid shit. Yeah, the Temperance came out again. So I'm getting an angel, okay, around you, okay? So overall energies for this reading. What? April, excuse me, April 9th through the 14th. For Taurus, yeah, we have the Ten of Wands. I'm also getting like a lot of attention, a lot of downloads, or something is falling apart, okay? Or like a load of something is like, we have the World. Yeah, it's over. I'm getting like something that was very chaotic or stressful, it's all of a sudden over. Yeah, the Emperor, okay? The Nine of Cups, the Chariot, and the Six of Wands. Yeah, I'm getting like a new position or some shit, or what's the Ten of Wands? I'm also getting a lot of people are talking about you, or a lot of people are going to be talking about this, or a lot of people are sending you energy, okay? Yeah, we have the Justice, and then we have the King of Wands, and then the World here, okay? So whoever you're in a relationship with, that's this person, they're giving you a lot of attention, or a lot of people. I'm getting a lot of foreigners, okay? I'm also hearing Middle Eastern. What's the World card? I'm literally getting like, people are sending you messages from like across the world here, okay? Or like just a lot of messages, or a lot of people being attracted to you, or a lot of people being attracted to your story, or this story, or the news, or some shit. What's the World? Yeah, the Knight of Wands. I'm definitely getting like, I'm also getting like a whole bunch of foreigners traveling from one place to another place. Like literally, like I'm hearing like across the world. Like there's a whole bunch of group of people coming from one place to a whole nother place. I'm also hearing like this could be for this funeral, but I'm getting like African-American people, something about African-American people, or one more. Yeah, the Four of Cups. Yeah, I'm getting like so many colored people. That's what I'm hearing. What's the Ten of Wands and the Justice? So you could be doing something for colored people. I'm really tapping into Queen Elizabeth, okay? I'm getting like something about colored people. What's the Ten of Wands and the Justice, or foreigners? the Page of Cups. I'm getting a lot of condolences, or a lot of, for others of you, this is not sad. This is just like a lot of attention, or a lot of admiration for something that you're doing. This could be a project. This could be something here, okay? I'm also getting like a group of men or a group of people that you're going to be around over the next few days here, whether this be in the physical or online. What's the Justice? Yeah, the Lovers. One more. And then the Five of Cups. So yeah, I'm definitely getting like, if you lost someone here, okay, I'm getting like a lot of condolences here. But I'm also getting like with the Lovers card and then the Five of Cups, there's someone who is in love with you here, but they see you get a lot of attention, okay? Yeah, Nine of Cups at the bottom of the deck here, okay? Yeah, and someone's pretty much worried that something is over, because I'm getting like they don't have free reign over you or some shit. What's the World? Yeah, the Knight of Swords. So something is really about to take off for you. Yeah, Five of Wands. I'm hearing an uproar about something. Okay. Yeah, the Queen of Wands and then the Ace of Wands. This could be a new look, or I'm just getting you to look very attractive here. Okay, I'm also getting something about working out, the Gym here. I'm also getting something about color. Is very significant. I'm hearing out with the old, in with the new. What's the Page of Cups and the Lovers? Yeah, I'm also getting something about Gemini energy. Like, you know, Gemini, I told you guys that usually the Queen of Wands or the Wands are like Black people. This could also be darker people. The Swords are usually lighter people or white people or whatever. And then Gemini is both. So Gemini is biracial. So I'm getting like a lot of biracial Black people, foreigners around you or coming toward you. Okay, there's something that you need to teach them, or there's something. Yeah, Six of Swords, divine guidance. Okay, what's the Page of Cups? Yeah, the Moon card. Something's like happening overnight here. I'm also getting something regarding the full moon is very significant. I'm also getting all of a sudden, this could be like your email or something. All of a sudden, like you're refreshing something and like something, a lot of shit's coming up. Or all of a sudden, like you're doing something and like something's just taking off. It's the Lovers. Yeah, the Five of Swords, the King of Pentacles, and the Three of Wands. Okay, so I'm definitely getting something. There's a Gemini around you or something malicious going on here, but it was karmically meant to occur here, okay? So I'm getting like, if you had to say no, if you like had to step down, if you're not doing something, or yeah, I'm getting you're getting the last laugh for someone else's here. Yeah, I'm getting something about a Cancer Gemini cusp, or I don't know what type of cusp that is. I think it's Taurus Gemini. I don't know how it works, but I'm getting like, yeah, Five of Swords here. I'm getting something about the last laugh. What's the Queen of Wands? Yeah, the Four of Swords, and then the Magician. I'm also getting magic. All I see is wands around you. Yeah, I'm getting very intelligent here, okay? So I'm getting something was all a part of some type of divine orchestration to get Black people to come towards you in some type of way, or to bring two groups together. Because you guys know that, isn't their grandchild, Queen Elizabeth's grandchild, like Black or some shit? Or he's like biracial, okay? But yeah, I'm getting something was all a part of the plan. Yeah, I'm getting a secret plan or a secret society or some shit. But for others of you, I'm just getting like a lot of communication here, okay? It could be from an Aries or a Sagittarius here, or a Lover. I'm getting like a lot, okay? Or someone is really giving you a lot of attention. This could be multiple lovers. I'm getting two lovers that you have here. Yeah, the King of Swords, the Eight of Wands. I'm just getting a lot of communication here, or a lot of media. Like, I'm getting media takeout or something. I'm just getting like emails. I'm getting a lot, like an uproar about something. Okay, so these are the let's pull these. Yeah, we have fulfillment at the bottom of the deck. Energies for this reading. Yeah, we have trapped. Yeah, I'm getting like something about like something is like looping, okay? We have the High Priestess of Spirit, the Vision, and then fulfillment. Yeah, so I'm getting you were stuck, or you were put into some type of box, okay? I'm also getting something about OVO, Drake, Scorpio, okay? I'm getting you were put into some type of box, but I'm getting there was a perfect, you could only be released at the perfect timing. I'm also getting you've been saved or reserved here, or someone's been saved or reserved for you here, okay? Or you've been saving or reserving something for someone, okay? So let's pull these, the shadow attributes. I'm actually hearing don't pull anymore. So Taurus, this is you.